Well, dear parents and team preschool. Team preschool comprises of all of us who are passionate about imbibing correct type of knowledge in a child, that is a pre-primary student. Now, before I move forward, I would like to explain to you all the concept of Rebound 2021. Right at the onset, let us applaud Mr. Sinjan Saha's effort in bringing experienced educators on the same platform. Realizing the importance of pre-primary education, which till now was ignored totally. You all will agree that 2020 has been a very traumatic year for all of us. That is, the pandemic has affected our lives very adversely. That is not in a very positive manner, but we have to remain positive in order to give in the best to our children. Now, the most affected during this time was the pre-primary students. Many pre-primary schools were shut down, unfortunately, and the parents were left to teach their children. Now, parents are obviously the best for their wards, but it is not always that they can be the best teachers. Because we have to be trained in teaching. So, unfortunately, most of the schools also, they have teachers who are untrained. They think bachcho ko padhana bachcho ka khel hai, but asal mein, teaching children, especially these youngsters, these small toddlers, is serious business. We must realize that psychosocial skills, life skills should actually be the first step towards imbibing learning. Just educating children through books will not solve their basic thirst for knowledge. Learning will be partial, matlab aadhi adhuri reh jayegi. We must give in our children the holistic and overall development. That is, we must give them education which affects each part of their brain, the left brain as well as their right brain. We have to realize that we have to take care of their mental, emotional, physical intelligence along with their academics. So team jo banai hai Mr. Saha ne, we will be imbibing holistic and overall development for each child. We must know that music, dance, art and craft, mental maths, abacus, then of course I've mentioned life skills and psychosocial skills. These are the basic forms of learning for these pre-primary students. we must know that teaching each subject also has a particular methodology of teaching. LSRW. I don't know whether you all have heard about this, but this should be the mantra of each educator who should be or who will be teaching our little ones. Saima Khan's Academy has been holding many webinars, many classes for the students of pre-primary in the northern region, that is the northern part of India. We would now like to spread out and along with my team and imbibe whatever little knowledge that we have in our little ones so that they grow up to be confident, creative and learn it. Now by learn it, I mean that means the correct type of knowledge they should have and they should be ready to face the world. We must get together because it is always teamwork that makes a dream work. And what is the dream of the team set by Mr. Saha? And that is to imbibe overall holistic learning in our students. So let's get together, give in the best. Care and love should be the foundation of education at this stage, which we should not miss out. So, as a team, we will make our dream work. Love you all. Take care, remain safe and secure, and do let us know how we can collaborate together to give in the best together once again. So Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, take care.